Did you know that Pep Guardiola always rated Mikel Arteta, even during his playing days? Did you know that back in 2012, when Barcelona faced Chelsea in the Champions League, Guardiola actually called Mikel for tactical advice? Even though Arteta was still a player, Pep was so impressed with his analysis that he began consulting him more often. And as soon as Arteta retired, Pep made him his assistant, his right-hand man.